Ah, here we go.
These two dudes genuinely entertain me more than just about anybody.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall.
Wait a second, what's
and
he
is for the WWE Raw and SmackDown.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Interesting to see who will gain the early advantage for their team in this match for the tag titles.
Momentum is always so vital in a tag match. No one knows that better than the champions. I look for them to come out of the gate strong.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
From Montez.
Pin drop.
I've been witnessing that.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ford did his homework there. Good grief.
Bam! Down he goes.
Tag is registered.
He turns it around. Lands a kick to the gut. Able to reverse that one.
Tagged in.
Jimmy tied that one.
Oh my God, DDT!
Spiked him.
He's got the answer for that one. You're able to interrupt the attack.
That'll do some serious damage.
Enough already.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, nice bulldog.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Return fire from Dawkins.
To the gut. Double underhook.
Are we gonna see it?
There it is! Breaker!
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Fighting free there, and that can be all the space that is needed.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Tagging his partner in now. Got to find a way to get out of this.
Dropped right on their face.
That holds back Ford's attack.
Sequence of reversals there.
Break.
champ looking out of sorts.
Yeah, it looks like the effects of this tag match are really starting to get them now, but they are still in this thing.
From the ground up, suplex delivered. Up high and seated bionic elbow. Tag made, tag made. Chinatown combo.
Highly effective.
Oh, clubbing blow to the back. And now Jay is getting beaten down.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move to turn this around.
Oh, man, landing awkwardly. Oh, God. Montez Ford up top. And Ford had it scout. Launcher. Looking for a high risk, high reward situation. Splash!
Goes into jail.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
The title still hanging in the balance.
Resilience of a champion on display.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now.
Inflicted. Ford did his homework there.
Suplex. Oh. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Producing a trampoline. Sharp punch.
Waiting for it. This one.
Oh, there's the old stump puller. What will it be?
One, two,
no! Kick out of two.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
And tag. He did it. Let's go. Look out. Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity.
Bad. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Scoop slam. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
There's a tag. Here comes the attack.
What are they gonna do? Oh, man, what a back body drop. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Jimmy Uso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
No, the champ holds on.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Double hip toss. These two do it so well together.
Hawkins' attack gets reversed.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Yeah. Oh my! Uh-oh. Jawbreaker.
Super
kick! Tag!
what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Paul?
Double leg drop.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
And off the tag is Jimmy Uso.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
Uso splash.
Now that is why they're the champ.
For the win.
Two, three.
No, two count.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
Uso, boom, perfectly timed with the knees.
Uh-oh, this isn't gonna be pretty. And we see the attention being put on the torso area. Bullseye with the drop kick. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot. Jumping arm breaker. Drop kick. Montez Ford getting ready.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Tag is made, and here we go. Jay puts a stop to that. Look at this, going counter for counter. Jay is getting beaten down.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
And Tagiri finds its mark. And targeting the leg there. Heading up, he's thinking big. He's trying again. Shifted.
One, two.
The rain continues. The champ kicks out.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself from the top. Are you kidding me? Attempting high risk move after high risk move and a break.
Are we about to see it again?
Exponentially, the fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one. Jay scrambles up the turnbuckle.
Uso splash! The champ will stay champ. 3-2 count, title still on the line.
I don't believe it. How did the challenger survive that?
By the skin of top rope, Uso splash! And every hit Ford is taking now is more fatal than ever.
Yeah, Jay able to unleash some hellacious offense to bring things to his favor.
Atomic drop, ooh. Target in the arm now. Just punched him right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
He finds a counter for Jay. What a counter. Right across the face.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Stomping away. Seated drop kick. Right on point. And the cover for the win.
This is it.
And he makes the save. First team.
Look at this.
Oh, that can dislocate something.
Crushing the knee there. intensity from Ford.
And Ford is going back to the well.
Frog splash.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Oh, Grish. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here in the announce desk.
What a mess. He's tagging out. And Jay reverses. Oh my God, a DDT! Lights out.
What a ruthless striking.
Tagged in.
Scene for Jimmy.
Oh, he was almost finished.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might only get harder from here.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it on.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
One, two. Oh, but how?
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Lands. Powerless position to be in right now. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard. And Jimmy able to reverse that.
Going right after the neck.
Big time neck breaker. He's going for it all.
Uso. Uso splash. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Kicks out. Just kicked out.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Stunning display of power.
And Ford's resolve might be wavering here.
Somehow Montez has to turn the tide.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Going to be agonizing for the arm.
Ooh. Oh, a hard impact in the corner.
To the gut.
Ranger right into a neck breaker. This could do it. And the rope will force a break. Elbow drop.
Just look at Jimmy gain the momentum in this one.
Jimmy displaying a lot of intensity.
Ford did his homework there.
Great agility.
Delivering elbow after elbow.
Spear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
Jarring impact.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Climbing up to the top now.
Top rope.
Super splash.
I think the champ's gone.
There's two. Turning the tables there.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag. This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pore.
I think there is still some shock in the air over the fact that that didn't produce a pinfall. Oh, that got turned around on Dawkins.
Dawkins avoids that one.
Nice takedown. And this is the visual evidence of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
There it was, Jimmy Uso now wearing a crimson mask.
Brutality.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
He thinks he has it. And there's the save. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Tags him in.
Side of an elbow. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Four
for way up top.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
Go see a new champ.
Looking for the victory.
Two.
And that's it for Jimmy Uso.
He's has been eliminated.
Delivered into the barricade.
He just punched him in the chest.
Oh, man.
Look at this. Whipped into the barricade.
Goes right through it.
Oh, oh, oh.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, it's soon. He could be seeing a submission here.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Uso can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Drop kick right on point.
Big slam.
Ooh, man, backbreaker.
From the arsenal of Montez Ford.
And Ford is bringing the smoke.
Takedown. And now punches right.
Oh my goodness.
Just strike it at will.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Elbow smash. He takes control.
Uh-oh.
about to hit. Rock bottom!
Bash ran to the post on the outside.
Nice drop kick.
I don't know if Jey Uso can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Look at him, pride and poise personified. Samoan drop.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Then you should eat the worm.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
He got in there. Good save.
Nasty right hand.
Kick to the gut.
DDT!
Oh, right to the kidneys. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Oh, solid kick across the back.
Right to the spot,
getting sucked.
Oh, agile movement.
Such intensity from Ford.
It is all Montez Ford right now.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Climbs back into the ring. What grace! Float over into DDT.
Oh my gosh! What impact!
Sight set on the top rope.
Top rope.
Oh, what a count of knees!
That'll buy you some valuable time.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Trying to go for it again.
Got the knees up just in time.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
For the pin and the win.
Yes.
Whoa. How can that be fair?
Come on, ref. Keep these guys in check.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Behind it.
Big punch finds its mark.
Super kick! Gosh! He's headed up top!
Thinking big!
He's about to do it! He's about to do it!
The title might change hands!
Two!
Three! And we have a new tag team champion! wins.
I can't remember a tag team match in recent memory that was even close to as good as that one was.
Here are your winners, and the new WWE Raw and SmackDown Undisputed Tag Team Champions, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
To go from challenger to champion, that has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.